coming to theaters. Rugrats in Paris, the movie.
Here we go!
The Rugrats are going to Paris. And Paris will never be the same. Rugrats in Paris, the movie.
You're just as dumb over sneeze as you are at home.
Somebody got up on the wrong side of the bread.
Now available on video cassette.
New Blue's Clues videos.
Did you hear the news? And now there's new Blue's Clues. So get ready for the show.
Now there are four brand new Blue's Clues videos.
Oh, you see a clue?
Yeah!
I'll pick one up today, cause they're here to play. Brand new Blue's Clues videos.
Four new ways preschoolers can play to learn. There's Blue's Safari, Magenta Comes Over, Stop, Look, and Listen, and Blue's Big Pajama Party.
I can do anything.
I turn it on,
play along,
find a clue,
sing a song,
play to learn,
lots to do.
New Blue's Clues video.
You can find all the Blue's Clues videos at a store near you.
A new Blue's Clues video.
And now, stay tuned for Little Bear.
I'm Little Bear.
And you can get new Little Bear videos, too. Explore a big new world with your favorite little bear.
A one and a two.
March along with Little Bear's band. Get the shivers in Little Goblin Bear.
The goblins are all around us.
Bring out the sun in Rainy Day Tales.
Hello, Little Bear.
Hello, Frog.
And get wrapped up in a kiss from Little Bear.
I believe that belongs to you, for you are my little bear.
With new Little Bear videos, you can go as far as your imagination will take you. Look for new Little Bear adventures on video. You'll find them at a store near you.
You won't believe it until you see it.
What's old Snoopy up to, Charlie Brown?
Snoopy saves the day.
I can't believe anything like that would ever happen.
In an all-new Peanuts classic based on the beloved fairy tale, it's the Pied Piper, Charlie Brown.
If you'll listen to Charlie Brown, Mr. Mayor, you won't have to worry about mice.
Join the Peanuts gang as they meet some very pesky mice in a little song and dance.
He is able by means of a secret charm, and he's come to rid the village of all the sports mice.
It's the Pied Piper, Charlie Brown, available exclusively on video and DVD from Paramount Home Entertainment.
Charlie Brown, make your dog stop playing this music!
She's your newest friend on Nick Jr. She's Dora the Explorer, and she's always up for an adventure, and you get to come along.
Come on, vamanos. Everybody, let's go.
Dora's really smart, but even she can't do everything herself.
I need your help.
You check the map to find the way. You call on Dora's backpack to get what she needs. You meet Dora's friends and learn some Spanish, too.
Grande. Pequeño.
And when you get to the end of your adventure, everybody cheers.
Woo! Hooray! We did it!
Because Dora couldn't have made it without you. Play along with Dora the Explorer every week on Nick Jr.
Just for me.
What's new with Blue?
Hi, Blue.
See what her ears do. All Ears Blue is so excited to play with you. Tickle her tummy. Mmm, juice is so yummy. She plays a song, you sing along.
La, 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 la.
Share lots of hugs and a secret or two.
I love you, Blue.
And when you rub noses, Blue hugs you. There's so much to do with All Ears Blue. Play the Blue's Clues way.
Stay tuned for a special presentation after the movie.
And now it's time for SpongeBob's Big Musical Adventure.
Patchy the Pirate is going to tell the kids the story. Ahoy, kids! I'm Patchy the Pirate, and this is my parrot, Potty. Squawk. Hello, kids. Squawk. Today, I'm going to tell the story about SpongeBob's big musical adventure. Right, Potty? Potty? Squawk. I have a book, Patchy. Here, you go. Thank you, Potty. Squawk, you're welcome. Let's see. SpongeBob's Big Musical Movie Adventure by Steven Hillenburg and narrated by me, Patchy the Pirate. Well, and now it's time for the story convent. Once upon a time, Bikini Bottom lives under a sea. One day, SpongeBob's house lives under the sea, too. His name was SpongeBob SquarePants.
Hello, good morning, Bikini Bottom. Hi, my name is SpongeBob. Today, me and my friends and all the cartoon characters are putting up a big music show in my backyard. What do you think, Gary? Yeah, I think so, too. Ding dong. Oh, sounds like somebody's at my door.
Hi, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick. Glad you could come again.
Thanks, buddy. Come on in. Are you excited? Hey, SpongeBob, are you excited about our big music show?
Oh, yeah. I can't wait to be in our music show. This is gonna be so fun.
Oh, SpongeBob, I wonder who else is at the door.
Let's see who else is here.
Coming.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, SpongeBob's friends.
Hi, SpongeBob.
Patrick. Hi, Patrick.
Hi, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick. It's so good to see you again. Thanks, me boy.
Come on in.
Boy, we can't wait to be in the music show. I know, right? It's gonna be great. Hey, somebody else is here.
Let's see.
Hey, look.
It's the Rugrats and Arthur characters.
Hi, SpongeBob and Patrick.
Hey, SpongeBob, we can't wait to be in your music show.
I agree with Tommy. That's awesome to hear.
Tommy,
come on in. Hey, more guests.
Who's here?
Look, Patrick, it's the Nickelodeon characters.
Hi, Nickelodeon characters.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Patrick.
Thank you for inviting us, SpongeBob.
You're welcome, Lincoln. Come on in. Oh, somebody else is here. Who could that be?
It's the Nick Jr. characters.
Howdy, Nick Jr. characters.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Patrick.
We can't wait to be in your music show, SpongeBob.
I agree with Dora and Blue.
Very awesome, Dora. Come on in. More guests.
Let's see who it is.
Barnacles! It's the PBS Kids characters.
Hi, PBS Kids characters.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Patrick.
Elmo can't wait to be in your music show, SpongeBob. That's very nice, Elmo.
Come on in.
Thanks, Patrick. Hey, more guests. Hey, look, it's the Playhouse Disney characters.
Hello, Playhouse Disney characters.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Patrick.
We can't wait to hot diggity dog in your big music show, SpongeBob. Very nice, Mickey. Come on in.
Thanks, SpongeBob.
Oh, coming.
Who could it be?
Oh my gosh, it's the Pixar characters.
Hey there, Pixar characters.
Hi, SpongeBob.
Hi,
Patrick.
Hi, Patrick.
We can't wait to be in your music show. Thanks a lot, Woody.
Come on in.
Oh, our last guest is here.
Who could it be?
I don't know. Patrick, let's see. Hey, look, it's Alex Bratton. Hi, Alex Bratton.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Patrick.
I can't wait to sing in your show, SpongeBob. That's nice, Alex Bratton.
Come on in.
Thanks, Patrick. That's everyone. Hey, SpongeBob, the MIG music show is today.
We need to start getting ready.
Right. The big music show. The big music show is today. There's so much to do. We have to build a stage. We have to make our snacks. We have to make costumes. We need to rehearse. I don't think we can get everything done in time.
Huh?
Yeah, how are we gonna do these things?
Hey, unless we could ask for help.
That's a great idea, Patrick. Will you help us get everything ready for SpongeBob's big music show? Sure, Patrick. We can help with everything. You will? Yeah, great. This calls for a song. Okay, hit it.
Today's the day. What kind of day? The kind of day. A day. For you can be anything you wanna be. Show! Let's go. We're having a show out in the backyard. All our friends will join along.
We can help with getting ready. We'll even help out with the songs.
Cause we're gonna be
what we wanna be at the show.
Today's the day.
What kind of day?
The kind of day.
A day.
A day. For you can be anything you wanna be. Show!
Steve, aren't you forgetting something?
He's gotta get out of his PJs.
What should I wear?
He's gotta put on all his clothes.
I know.
We invited the neighbors and their family.
With his poster.
To see the show.
Gonna be
what we wanna be
at the show.
Wow, a show!
Did you brush your teeth?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
Hair comb?
Yeah. Yeah.
What are you doing in the show?
I can't wait for the show.
Let's go.
There's gonna be singing,
dancing.
Whoa.
Great costume.
Yep, we can't forget about the costumes.
We're gonna be on stage.
Yeah, we gotta practice.
And the special delivery.
Super sweet.
Really neat.
Kicking this music filled happening. Singing in SpongeBob music.
Yeah, that's so much fun. Yeah, okay. Now what? Oh. Thanks, Blue. This is a list of things we need to do today.
Hey, hey, SpongeBob.
Yes, Patrick?
Don't forget about breakfast.
Breakfast? Do you see breakfast on our list?
There!
Oh, yeah, breakfast is the first one.
Pass me the granola.
Oh. I put it in a bowl of
pancakes,
berries,
and orange juice.
How about some toast? Toast is the most.
I love breakfast. This is gonna be the best music show ever. Yeah! Magic show? Did someone say magic show? I want to be in the magic show too. I'm going to go practice my magic tricks right now. Great breakfast.
Hey, SpongeBob, let's check breakfast off our list.
That's a great idea, Patrick. See, every time we do something on our list, we get to check it off. Bah!
See, we've had our breakfast.
Check. These are all the things we still need to do today.
Make costumes, build stage, and make our snacks.
This is gonna be fun. Wow, we really have a lot of things to do before SpongeBob's music show. Hey, will you help us check these things off while we do them?
Sure, Patrick.
Oh, great. I'm looking forward to play my clarinet. Okay, does everybody know what they're going to sing about? I'm singing about Texas, because that's where I want to live when I grow up.
I'm going to sing about playing my clarinet, because that's my favorite instrument.
I'm going to sing a song about fun.
I'm singing about the best day ever.
It's a good song.
A good song? How's that going to work?
I'll show you. Hold on a second. Okay, this is how it goes.
Mr. Sun came up and he smiled at me. Said it's gonna be a good one, just wait and see.
I get it, SpongeBob. What did you say?
I can't hear you, SpongeBob.
We can't understand what your singing is. Are you okay? Maybe you ought to take a drink of water. Is SpongeBob okay?
Are you okay, me boy?
Maybe his voice is not singing good.
I can't hear SpongeBob.
It's kind of hard to hear you, SpongeBob. Are you okay? What happened to your voice?
I don't know. It wasn't like this morning. Maybe it's because I've been singing the best day ever so much.
Yeah, that happens to me sometimes too. Don't worry, buddy. I'm sure your voice will be all better tomorrow.
But Patrick, the show is today.
SpongeBob's right.
What can he do?
I don't think he can sing.
His voice is too low.
Yeah. The show is today.
What are we gonna do? Oh, maybe I could do something else in the show.
Of course.
Yeah, good thinking, SpongeBob.
But what?
Let's see. What can SpongeBob do besides sing?
I can dance. Dance, that's it. That's what SpongeBob can do in the music show.
Oh, smart.
Cool. Problem solved.
But guys, I have bad news.
What's the bad news, SpongeBob?
The bad news is, I don't have a singing partner to sing with.
Oh, don't worry, SpongeBob. You'll go on with your own partner.
An own partner?
Right. That's a great idea.
That's right. We can find my singing partner to sing in my Best Day Ever song.
But SpongeBob, who can be your singing partner?
Who? I don't know who. You know who? I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know who either.
Hey, let's ask Blue.
Great idea, Patrick.
Hey, Blue.
Purple.
Do you know who my singing partner could be?
Oh.
Stop. Hey, okay. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out who should be my singing partner.
I love Blue's Clues.
We aren't gonna play Blue's Clues, cause it's a real good game. Yeah.
Yeah. Doot, 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 doot. So remember, everyone, Blue's Paw Print will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. And you know what? We better add finding SpongeBob's singing partner in our list of things to do. 3 Blue's Clues will tell us who. Great idea, Patrick. Hey, SpongeBob, how do we get rid of this paw print? Let's see. I know. Watch this.
La, 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 la.
Wow! Your singing made the paw print turn into music notes. Yep, I have nice singing. Speaking of singing, hey, SpongeBob, we need something for Blue's Clues. Oh, right, Patrick. To start playing Blue's Clues, we need our handy dandy...
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Let's go. Hi, side table. Hi, SpongeBob. Hey, guys, what are you doing today? Well, today we're putting up a big music show in my own backyard. Wow, a music show. I've been in the music show once. Yeah. Remember how you felt shy, side table? Yeah, I remembered that I was shy, but I decided to join the gang and went on the show. Good one, side table. Yeah, good memories. Bink, here's your notebook. Thanks, side table. You're welcome.
To play Blue's Clues, we're going to find a...
paw print!
Oh, a paw print. Right, and that's our first...
A clue!
I'm pulling our notebook.
Because they're Who's Clues, Blue's Clues.
Do-do-do-do.
We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Who's Clues?
Blue's Clues.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Who's Clues? Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. Think. Because when we use our mind, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we want to do. You know, I can really tell we're going to need your help today trying to figure out who should be my singing partner and getting everything done in time for the big show. That's right, SpongeBob. Will you help us? Sure, come on, great. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for clues from Blue's. We are looking for Blue's Clues. Wonder where they are to figure out who should be SpongeBob's singing partner.
Thank you.
Hey, guys. I'm putting up these posters to tell everyone about the show. Oh, yeah? This is great. We're going to put the stage right there. The whole neighborhood said they were coming. Yep. The whole neighborhood. Wow, we better keep looking for clues so that I have a singing partner before they get here. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. Why can't I ever find a clue like you? We are looking for Blue's Clues. What's the matter, SpongeBob? Why is it? How come I can never find the clues first? Good question. You know, just once. I'd like to find a clue first, you know. Just one time. What was that? I don't know, Patrick. Hey, look, I see a clue. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I want to find a clue like you.
No, it's a clue.
Oh, you see a clue on my tie?
A clue.
A clue? Where? Where's the clue? We don't see it. It's on the robot. Oh, there's a clue on the robot. Wow, a robot is our first clue to who should be SpongeBob's singing partner.
See, you're really good at finding clues. I wish SpongeBob was. Hey, we better write this robot clue in our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. So, a robot. First, we'll draw the robot's head, then its body, its arms, its legs, and there, a robot. So we're trying to figure out who should be SpongeBob's singing partner, and our first clue is a robot. Well, who do you think could be my singing partner in the big music show?
Our notebook.
Maybe your singing partner could be a robot.
Wow, maybe, but...
Wow, maybe. But we better find two more clues just to be sure. And we still have a lot to do. Now, where did you put that clipboard, Patrick? I had it a minute ago. Come on, you gotta see this trick. Come on. I, the amazing Periwinkle, am about to perform one of my favorite tricks. I put this right here, and I put this right here. Oh, look, it's Periwinkle, Blue's neighbor. Hi, Perry. Hi. Where's that clipboard? Let's keep looking. Okay, I'm ready. Say these magic words. Perry, pocus, ocus, crocus. Now, you say that with me.
Perry, pocus, ocus, crocus.
Watch this clipboard appear-o. You think SpongeBob would like my magic trick? You do? I'm gonna go show him right now. SpongeBob, where did you go? I want to show you my big magic trick so I can be in your magic show. Magic show? Did Periwinkle say something about a magic show? Oh, wait. He probably meant music show. That's right.
Mira!
Oh, look. It's our clipboard. We found it. How did I ever miss that? Okay, let's take a look at our list. We had our breakfast. Check.
We still have a lot to do.
Make costumes, stages, snacks, and play Blue's Clues.
I'm gonna pick a song.
SpongeBob, where are the hats? Can you help me find the hats? Hey, SpongeBob, come here. Okay. SpongeBob, I have something important to tell you. Okay. SpongeBob, help Slippery. SpongeBob, I think we're really gonna need your help again. Will you guys stay here with Jenny while I go check out these hats for Slippery? Okay.
Wow, wow.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Steve needs to hear I want to sing in the show. I'm ready to ask. He's got to know.
All right, this time I'm really going to do it. I'm going to tell SpongeBob I want to sing in the show. Something in the big music show. Hey, that's a great idea, Jenny. What do you want to do? I don't know. Hey, we know. We have a part that's perfect for you. You do? Yeah. You know, how you're a robot, right? Right? Well, you know how sometimes you like SpongeBob, right? Right? Bark. You can hold our hats so you can save them for later. That's what you can do. That's a great idea, Sandy. All right. See, you're a natural. Thanks.
Side table gets to hold our hats.
Side table gets to hold our hats.
That's ignored.
SpongeBob! SpongeBob! Hey, nice hat. SpongeBob! SpongeBob! What will we do with these paints? Well, those paints would be great too. SpongeBob! 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 Me, Tyrone, Unique, Latasha, Austin, Lenny, Tuck, and Ming Ming.
Got a stethoscope and a police badge. What should I do with these props?
You could take the SpongeBob. Me and your friends got wood and a clothesline. What do we do? You could SpongeBob, SpongeBob, SpongeBob.
Brushes?
Brushes. SpongeBob.
What about these costumes?
You could put those. Meow. Gary, you're here. And you brought more stuff. What should we do with all this stuff? I think Blue has an idea. So what's your idea, Blue? Oh, we could put these things together. Yeah, when you put my stethoscope prop with my doctor's coat, it makes a doctor's costume. This is a great idea.
Now we have costumes.
Let's go see what else goes together.
Together. Two hands are much more fun. Working together as one.
Yeah, come on. Okay, let's get ready.
Yay! Hey, SpongeBob. Me and Stephanie have some paper. Paper would definitely be useful. Well, what should we put together with this paper?
The scissors.
The scissors, right. That's perfect. Now you can cut paper with those scissors. Good thinking.
Like a scissor cut paper.
Like a button needs a roll.
Like a song needs a maker.
Every spatula needs a bowl.
A lamp, she needs a lamp.
Like a ladder needs a mailbox and a stamp, stamp, stamp.
Together. We're putting it together.
These brushes. What should we put together with these brushes?
Paints.
Paints, that's perfect. These brushes should go with the paint. Now we can paint things.
Paints need a brush.
Like a doorknob needs a door.
Like a race car needs to run.
Every robot needs an oar.
Like a singer needs to sing.
And a robot needs her bells.
Our stage is missing something. Yeah, you're right, Blue. It does look like our stage is missing something. Do you see what we can put together with our stage?
Curtain!
The curtain. Yeah, Gary, you should put the curtain on top of our stage.
That's what it means!
Every curtain needs a stage!
Like a sailboat needs a sail!
Every book needs a page!
Every hero needs a friend!
Like a fella needs his pants.
A dancer needs a song so he can
dance, dance, dance.
Together, we're putting it together.
Yay! Burp, 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 burp. Right, now we get to check things off our list. We had our breakfast.
Check.
Stage is ready.
Check.
So what's next?
Snacks!
Right. We still have snacks to make. We gotta play Blue's Clues and make our song. Good thing we write all this stuff down. SpongeBob, SpongeBob, there you are. I want to show you something. Oh, hey, Periwinkle. What do you want to show us? Excuse me, SpongeBob. Where are the chocolate chips? Oh, they're in my cabinet. Sorry, Pinkle. Go ahead. Peri, Pocus, Ocus. Where? SpongeBob! I said my cabinet. Peri, Pocus, Ocus.
What did you say?
My cabinet!
Peri!
Oh no. Let me go see. Me, Patrick, and my friends better go see what's going on in the kitchen. But you guys have to see my trick. Can you guys stay here with Periwinkle while me, Patrick, and my friends go see what's going on in my kitchen? Sure. We'll stay right here. Great. Sorry, Periwinkle. We'll be right back. Okay, okay. You guys want to see another magic trick?
Yes.
Peri Perfect. I, the amazing Periwinkle, will make these colors, like blue and white, disappear. Nothing in my fur, nothing behind my ears. Ready? Say these magic words. Peri, Pocus, Ocus, Crocus. Ready? Peri, Pocus, Ocus, Crocus. Look, I did it. I made them disappear. I am the amazing Periwinkle. This is my best trick ever. I get to show SpongeBob. SpongeBob! SpongeBob, where are you? SpongeBob, can I show you something?
Hey guys, look, I see a clue.
Yep, we found them on the cabinet. Chocolate chips.
There's a clue!
Did something out here happen we should know about?
A clue!
A clue!
It's a clue, isn't it? Okay, just wait. We'll be right there. Okay, where is that clue? Oh.
It's right there!
No, huh?
It's right behind you!
Huh? Where? What? We can't find it. Do you see it?
Right there!
Oh, yeah. It's right behind there, you know.
You know. I'd like to be able to find a clue once, just once, like you.
Oh, well, maybe next time. Hey, you know what we need? Our handy dandy
notebook.
You know what? I left it over there. Wait right here, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, me boy. Why'd SpongeBob leave? I know he liked my tricks if I could only show him. Okay, so what's this clue?
Light blue and white.
Light blue and white, right. Hey, SpongeBob, I've got a light blue crayon and a white crayon to draw this clue. Thanks, Larry. So light blue and white, so a curvy shape so we can color in for the white. Then we can use our light blue crayon for this shape. There, light blue and white. So, we're trying to figure out who should be Sponge's singing partner. What was our first clue?
A robot.
Right, a robot. And now our second clue is light blue and white.
Our notebook.
So who could be SpongeBob's singing partner?
And now our second clue is a knob.
Light blue and white.
So, who could be Blue's singing partner with
singing
a notebook?
Is a robot that's light blue and white.
Yeah, maybe.
But I think we better find our last clue just to be sure before the music show, which is really soon. Come on. How do they look? They look delicious. All right. So, what do we have to do next? Oh, great idea. We can look at our list to see what we have to do next. So we had our breakfast.
Check.
We made our costumes.
Check.
Our stage is ready.
Check.
The cookies are done. Oh. We made our snacks.
Check.
We still have to play Blue's Clues to find out who my singing partner should be. But we already found two clues, so we're getting pretty close. We made our song.
Check.
Hey, is there a check by our song? No. Nope. Hey, we still have to make up our song that we can sing in the big music show. What? You have an idea? Blue's always thinking. Come on. Hey, is that a page of music? A page of music is a perfect place for us to make up our song. Come on, everyone. Who's gonna do, we can do.
CBS presents this program in color.
Can you hear that? Wait, there it is again. Where's that noise coming from?
The keyboard!
Oh, this keyboard. You're right. This keyboard is making music. Bigger song for SpongeBob's big music show. Good idea, Miss Puff. Do. No. How about? Yeah, keep playing. You're doing great. Wow, I'm good. Hi, SpongeBob. This is Patrick, and they're my friends. The whole cartoon characters. And Alex Bratton. Hey, I'm G-Clep. So you're trying to make a little song, huh? Well, yeah, but it's not going good. Well, you're doing all right. You're doing the right thing. Really? Absolutely. You started off with the notes. That's an excellent place to begin. Notes? Oh, you mean these sounds. Our notes. You got that right here. Meet my friends, the notes. Hello. Hey, howdy. Hello, how's it going? What are you doing down there? We're just trying to make up a song. A song? I want to be on a song. Please, may I be in a song? What's the song about?
It's for a big music show.
That we're doing in SpongeBob's backyard.
We're doing in our backyard.
I've been in a lot of songs, SpongeBob. You want to pick me. Pick me, SpongeBob, come on. Cute. No, pick me. No, pick me. Well, how do we choose? Let me break this down for you, SpongeBob and friends. Shh. It's time to get ready. Come on. First, you start by picking notes that you like.
Some notes are high. And some notes are low.
Sing it with me, SpongeBob. Sing it? Sure. Will you sing it with us?
Yeah.
Great. Some notes are... Wait a minute. Some notes are what?
High.
High, right. Where are the high notes on this keyboard?
There.
Some notes are... And some notes are...
Low.
All right, right, low. Where are the low notes on this keyboard?
There, right there.
And some notes are...
Put two notes together. Yeah.
That's a harmony.
Who knows where they'll go?
Notes. Okay. Let's pick some notes for our song. Sounds great. We have our notes. Wow, that's great. All right.
Bee-ba-bay, bee-ba-bay, bee-ba-bay.
Yeah, all right now. You know, I think it still needs something else. That was beautiful, Mermaid Man. You all made some good rhythms.
We made rhythms?
Yes, you did. Every song's got a rhythm, guys. You all just have to know how to use it. I'll show you. Clap. Now rest. Clap. Rest. That means wait. Great, now let's try this. Rest. Rest, clap, clap, rest, clap. Hey, clap with us. Rest, clap, clap, rest. Excellent, guys. Now try to keep up with this.
Boom, chicka, booty, boom, boom, chicka, booty, doo.
Rhythm takes the music
and makes it all move.
Makes it all move.
You gotta have rhythm if you want things to groove.
Oh, yeah.
Make your notes short.
And it
makes your notes long. Let your notes rest.
One, two, three, four.
At any point in your song.
Hey, this is great. Let's try it again.
Rhythm takes the music
and makes it all move.
Makes it all move.
You gotta have rhythm if you want things to groove.
Want things to groove.
Make your notes short.
And it
makes your notes long.
Long.
And let your notes rest.
One, two, three, four.
At any point in your song.
So rhythm.
Short.
Right. Perfect. Or it.
Make sure notes.
What?
Long.
Long. Yeah. Rhythm, short and long. I like it. How about some rhythm for us? I can't wait to have some rhythm. I love rhythm. Woohoo! You gotta have rhythm. Yeah, let's pick rhythm for our song. No, not quite, but it's close. It's getting there. It's getting there. No, hang in there, guys. Almost, guys. Almost. You're closer than you think. I like that one. Oh, yeah. Great job.
Yeah, this rhythm's great. Beep, bop, bay.
But I still think it needs something else. What you guys need is tempo. A tempo? Yeah. A tempo is all about how fast or slow a song goes. It's like this. Oh, like a train. Exactly. Be a train with me, guys.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, your tempo might be slow. Take your time as you go. Like a train. cats are leaving from the station. Or it might speed up a little at a time. Now the train's going fast, chug, chug, chugging down the line. There's a ton of choices, however you go. It's about as it goes when it comes to tempo.
Cool. So what's this temple all about? 'Cause it's about...
fast.
Slow.
Fast and slow, right. 'Cause it's about fast and slow when it comes to tempo. Cool.
Let's add some tempo to our song.
Yeah, tempo. That's my favorite part. You gotta have tempo. I love tempo. Yeah, let's pick a tempo for our song. No, that's too slow. Oh, almost. Cool, we like that one. You're a natural.
Beep bop bay, beep bop bay. Nice job.
So we picked our notes, we have a rhythm, now we have a tempo. Let's sing our song. Are you ready?
Ready.
Beep bop bay, beep bop bay, beep bop bay, beep bop bay, beep bop bay.
We like it, we really do like it. But maybe it needs a little something else. Excuse me, Mr. Club. We still feel like our song needs a little something. It surely does, Mr. Krabs.
Well, we picked our notes, we decided on a rhythm, and we chose a tempo.
Yes, but you still need one more thing. Try that, SpongeBob and friends. Reach down deep inside and give your song some heart and soul.
Well, if this is gonna be our song, then you need to add your heart and soul too. Ready?
We're ready.
Okay, repeat after us.
Hey, hey!
Hey, hey!
Shoo-bee-dee-ay!
Shoo-bee-dee-ay!
Beep-bop-bay!
Beep-bop-bay!
Hey, hey!
Hey, hey!
We did it! We made up our song! I knew you could do it. Well, we can't say where it comes from, but when you sing...
sing!
Sing!
Music makes me move, makes me happy, got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you, get the spirit.
Hey, hey!
Hey, hey!
Shoo-ba-dee-day!
Shoo-ba-dee-day!
Beep-bop-bay!
Ah, beep-bop-bay!
Hey, hey!
I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, there it is. Oh. Listen to me and do what your heart tells you.
What your heart tells you.
And you will see the music will swell up inside you. Y'all listen to me. Music makes me move, makes me happy, got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you, get the spirit.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Shoo-ba-dee-day.
Shoo-ba-dee-day.
Beep-bop-bay.
Ah, beep-bop-bay.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. I can't say where it comes from, but when you
sing,
there it is. Something from inside you.
Something from inside you.
More than the words. That spirit and soul, make it your own. Here it comes. Music makes me move, makes me happy. Got the groove.
can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, there it is. You know what? I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, there it is. Oh, I like this myself. Look here. I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, there it is.
Do. Bye, G-Club. Bye, guys.
Thanks.
Bye. Do. Hey, we made up our song. I feel a lot better. Right, Blue. Let's check this off our list. We made up our song. Check.
We still have one more thing left to do.
We still have to play Blue's Clues. We gotta find our last clue to find a partner for SpongeBob. Maybe this time, SpongeBob, Patrick, me, and SpongeBob's friends will find the clue ourselves. Come on! SpongeBob! There you are! I need to show you something. Oh, well, what do you want to show us, Periwinkle? Don't move. Just let me go get it. SpongeBob! Come quick! Whoa! Oh no! Uh-oh. We better go see what's going on. Let's go. Behold my magic bag of tricks! Now for my first trick, SpongeBob? Did SpongeBob leave again? He's so busy, I'll never get to show him any of my magic tricks. We're really gonna need your help. Whoa, we've got a serious situation over there with Slippery. Will you help us? Great. Hang on, Slippery. Like a captain on a... Whoa, Slippery, are you all right?
Guys?
I keep slipping. Let me try again.
Like a captain on a whoa and a rolling whoa.
Oh, no. Guys, what if I slip on stage during the music show?
No.
That's a good question. We don't know. I know. When something goes wrong, don't give up. Good idea, Miguel. Yeah. When I couldn't sing, did that stop me? No. Absolutely. So when something goes wrong, SpongeBob went on and found something else to do. So when something goes wrong, don't give up. Just go on. Try it, Slippery. I could do that.
If something goes wrong, I won't give up. I'll go on.
Yay! Whoa, great job, Slippery. You were great. Hey, guys. Yeah, SpongeBob? I really want a singing partner right now. Don't worry, SpongeBob. We'll find a partner so you can go on, too. As soon as we find the third clue. Yeah, you're right. We better find that third clue. Guys, the neighbors are coming.
What? The neighbors? Already?
Yeah, look. Oh, the neighbors! Already! We've got to go find that third clue! Guys, you all need to collect your tickets. Well, we can't do it. We got to find a third clue. Can you do it?
I can't do it. I've got to practice my jokes.
Well, somebody's got to do it. Oh, I know who could do it. Jenny, you don't have to hold those hats anymore. I don't? No, we got something else for you to do. You do? Yep, it's another job.
And you're perfect for it. Come with us.
What kind of job, Patrick? La 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 la. Okay, So here's our idea. You know how you're a robot, right?
Right.
Right. And you know how you're nice, right?
Right.
Right. Well, this is what we were thinking. You could stand by this post and collect everyone's ticket for the show and hold them in your bag. What do you think? Can you do it?
I guess so.
Thanks, Jenny.
Meow.
Come on, now we better find that third clue fast.
I'm not just a robot. I could do so much more.
These things come in a spare on time. Here you go. One ticket.
Enjoy the show.
Okay, this is it. This is our chance to find a clue.
I'm gonna find a third clue. I'm gonna find a third clue.
Hi, SpongeBob.
Hi, guys.
Have y'all found a third clue yet?
No. We're still looking.
I'm still looking for a third clue, I wonder.
Hey, SpongeBob. Hey, guys. What's the third clue?
Yeah.
Have you found it yet?
No.
Actually, we haven't found it yet.
Still haven't found a third clue.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Hi, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Still looking.
Hey, guys. Did you hear all about the fellas who were taking a really long time to find a clue?
Oops. Sorry.
We're still trying to find a third clue.
Hi, guys. You all need to find the third clue soon because SpongeBob needs a partner real bad.
We know SpongeBob needs to find a partner for the big show, but we can't find the clue.
What if I never find a clue? We're not as good and as at you. We feel like giving up.
Oh, what should we do?
Don't give up. Just go on. If something goes wrong, don't give up. Just go on. We just gotta keep on. Don't give up. Just go on.
Do you really think we can do it? Do you really think we can find the third clue?
Of course you
can. I know
you
can do it. Don't give up.
Of course. I know. You guys can do it. Don't give up.
Oh, yeah.
You're right. We won't give up. We'll go on.
We can find that clue.
Are y'all with us? Yeah. Come on. SpongeBob, look out.
It's true. Yes, it's true. It when things went wrong. You know, we didn't give up. No.
Until we found our... We really did it.
We found our very first clue.
Yay! You know what this means?
We need our handy dandy...
Notebook.
Notebook, right! Because we found a third clue. And you gotta draw clues in the notebook, huh?
All right, our third clue is... The letter J. So the letter J has a curve like a hook, like this. There, the letter J.
Hey, we have all three clues.
That means we just have to figure out who should be SpongeBob's singing partner, and the music show can go on.
We're ready to sit in our...
Thinking chair.
Let's go.
You gotta go.
Boy, I hope we get to hear Squidward. Hi, SpongeBob. Oh, hey, how are you? I didn't know you and all the characters were going to be here. Hi, SpongeBob. How you doing?
I can't wait.
Thanks. When's the show starting? Okay, now that we're sitting in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out who should be SpongeBob's singing partner? And our clues are...
Nope.
Robot. Light blue and white. And blue
and...
Jay.
drawer.
So.
So.
Hey.
I have a notebook. Karen's kind of a robot.
Maybe it's
me. Maybe it's me. Wait,
Karen. I don't have enough.
You're not like Blue and White.
Or drawer.
Right. And you don't even start with the letter J.
Some drawers have knobs. Yeah.
Well, this robot has two colors. Yeah. But what about the letter J?
Maybe the notebook could go
Maybe
in
this robot
drawer.
Starts with the letter J.
Who do we
who
know?
Do we know who's a robot with light blue and white and starts with the letter J?
And holds our notebook.
Wakeman is a robot.
Yeah, side
white,
table drawer has
and white,
a drawer with
and
a knob,
she the
and she holds
J.
our notebook.
Blue? Is that who SpongeBob wants to be his partner? Jenny Wakeman? We just figured out Blue's clues.
Cause we're very smart.
Here's the list. Oh, right. Now we get to check this off our list.
We play Blue's Clues to figure out who should be SpongeBob's singing partner in his big music show.
Check! Hey, look at that. We finished everything on our list. That means my big music show can go on. Hey, Jenny, guess what? We figured out that... Jenny? Oh, she's collecting tickets.
Well, let's go tell Jenny Wakeman that SpongeBob wants to be her big partner in the big music show. Come on.
Hey, everybody, guess what? I found the clue.
Wow, you did?
Yeah, and we figured out Blue's Clues and everything.
Who is it?
It's Jenny Wakeman. Yay, let's go tell her.
Yeah, let's go.
She's going to be so excited. Wait a minute. Where's Jenny Wakeman?
Where'd she go?
Wasn't she right here?
Jenny Wakeman is missing.
Got to find her.
Yeah, we better split up and look for Jenny Wakeman.
Yeah,
I'll look in the front yard.
We'll look by the sand table and the slide.
We'll look in the bedroom.
And the bathroom.
Yeah.
That's a great idea.
Great. Me, SpongeBob, and his friends will go check behind the stage. There you are. Are you guys ready to see my trick now? Periwinkle, we can't look at your trick now. Jenny Wakeman is missing, and we've got to find her right away. Can you help us? Then you can't look at my trick? Of course. Okay. Great. Can you go with Periwinkle and check in my backyard? Come on, let's go find Jenny Wakeman.
When we find Jenny Wakeman, then I can show SpongeBob my magic trick. Are you looking? Remember to yell out if you see her. Come on. Jenny Wakeman, I gotta find you so I can show SpongeBob my magic trick. You see her? Where are you, Jenny Wakeman? Jenny Wakeman! What? It's Jenny Wakeman! Jenny Wakeman? Hey, Jenny. Why are you over here all alone? Hi, Periwinkle. I'm sad because I'm not going to sing in the show. I never told SpongeBob that I wanted to. I know how you feel. SpongeBob never got to see any of my magic tricks.
Robot.
I'm not just wood. I want to be in the show. But they'll never know.
I really like your singing, Jenny Wakeman. You do? Really? Do you like my singing too? Really? Do you think I should tell SpongeBob I want to sing in the show? All right, this time I'm really going to do it. I'm going to tell SpongeBob I want to sing in the show. Jenny Wakeman, wait. I have a great idea for a magic trick. I'll make you appear and then everyone can come and hear you sing your song. Oh, okay. Quick, hide under my cape.
I'm gonna sing and I'm gonna ask.
SpongeBob's gonna see my magic at last. Okay, I need you to yell, "Everyone come here." Go ahead, yell.
Everyone come here.
Louder.
Everyone come here.
Did you call us? What's going on? Guys, watch this. You're all going to be my best trick ever. Trust me, if you want to see this trick, say the magic words. Perry, Pocus, Ocus, Crocus.
Perry, Pocus, Ocus, Crocus.
Jenny Wakeman coming in a Pocus. Ta-da! Jenny Wakeman.
I just want to sing in the show.
I just didn't know.
I just wanted.
You just wanted to
sing
in the show. Whew. Jenny, that's why we were looking for you. SpongeBob wants you to be a singing partner. Really? SpongeBob singing partner? Yeah, really.
I'm so glad that I asked. Now I get to join the past.
Pretty neat trick, huh, SpongeBob? Periwinkle, that was a fantastic trick. Now we have Jenny Wakeman. We can go on with the big music show. Yay! Music show? You mean magic show?
No, it's a music show!
A music show? Is it really a music show?
Yeah, a music show. You know, we're gonna sing some songs.
Do some dances.
Tell some jokes.
And wear costumes.
You know, me, a music show. Music show? I thought we were having a magic show. Singing? I don't wanna sing. Periwinkle disappearo. What? Don't give up. Maybe there's something else you could do. What's going on back here? When's your show gonna start? I wonder what's going on. Hey, are we all ready to go on? I can't go on just yet. I forgot to practice my clarinet. I don't have my money yet. SpongeBob, you and I still need more practice. Oh no. Where'd you put the animals? What are we gonna do? Yeah. What can we do? We need more time, SpongeBob. Almost ready. You know, just making a few last minute things to do. We want the show.
We want the show.
Hurry up, SpongeBob. We can't wait.
We want the show.
Okay, we need more time. We can't go out right now while we finish getting ready.
Periwinkle.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, Periwinkle. He can do his tricks.
Excellent idea.
That's a great idea. Periwinkle, will you go do your magic tricks while we finish getting ready? Me? Do my magic tricks? I love to! Great. Periwinkle can entertain the audience while we finish getting ready.
Yeah! That way
he can be in the show too.
Come on!
Yeah!
Let's go.
2 minutes later.
Hi. Before we begin the You Can Be Anything You Want to Be show, we have a very special opening act starring the amazing Periwinkle.
Periwinkle Hero!
Another trick! Hold on to your seats and get ready for a magic show. Perry, Pocus, Ocus, Crocus. Now, pick a card. Any card. No, not that card. Okay, is everybody ready? Mr. Krabs, you got your money?
Yes.
Okay, are you ready, Patrick?
Ready.
Okay, my friends, ready?
Ready.
Nickelodeon and Nick Jr. characters?
Ready.
Ready. Okay, PBS Kids, Playhouse Disney, and Pixar characters?
Ready.
Alex Bratton?
Ready.
Jenny Wakeman? You ready?
Ready.
La 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 la. Wait, where's my... Oh, there you are. Are you ready? Great. Thank you. Now for my last and most amazing trick. Ooh, Periwinkle's finishing up. Perry, Pocus, Ocus, Crocus. Gotta go kiss. You missed that one.
Nice going, Periwinkle.
Great magic show, Periwinkle.
Hey, thanks. Are y'all ready? Yeah. Okay, places, everyone.
Meow.
Okay, Slippery, are you ready? You're on next. Okay, everyone, here comes what you've been waiting for. The You Can Be Anything You Want to Be show!
I can be anything! Wow! Oh, no!
What's going on? That's part of the show? Oh, something's going on. Whoa! Oh, no. Slippery Slip. Oh, that's just what he was afraid of. But what should he do? I know. I have an idea. This is what we can do. Hey, where's the show?
If something goes wrong, if something goes wrong, don't give up, don't give up, don't give up, just go. I can be anything that you want to be, like a captain on the bone and a ruined sea.
Don't give up, just go on. Great job, Slippery.
To be animal doctor and Caesar, wish healing dogs and cats and birds and fish. I just got to be me. I can be anything that I want to be. Be anything that you want to be. I don't give a, you know it's true. I can do anything that you want to do.
Yeah. SpongeBob, I'm stuck. And it's my turn. Oh, okay, Mailbox, don't worry. We'll get you unstuck. Will you help us find what's stuck? Great.
There.
Pretty funny mood, huh? Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Letter.
Letter who?
Let her in. She's been knocking. I've been on stage for all you folks and make you laugh at all my jokes.
Go, Mailbox. Go on.
I didn't give up. I went on. Sung their song, right? Who's next? Do you know who hasn't sung their song yet?
You and Patrick.
Me and Patrick? Oh, yeah. You're right.
Of course.
It's me and Patrick's turn. Are you ready to sing our song? Great. It's me and Patrick's turn. Good luck, SpongeBob and Patrick. Show them what you got. Patrick?
Yes, SpongeBob.
I think I forgot our song. Do you know it?
Hey, hey.
Oh, right. Okay, Patrick, you repeat after me. So I sing, hey, hey. Then you sing,
hey, hey.
Oh, shoo-ba-dee-ay.
Shoo-ba-dee-ay.
Beep-bop, boy, bay.
Beep-bop, bay.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Oh, way to go, Patrick.
Thanks, buddy.
Are you ready, Patrick? Let's do it. Okay. Here it goes.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Shoo-ba-dee-ay.
Shoo-ba-dee-ay.
Beep-bop-bay.
Beep-bop-bay.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
I can sing where it comes from. When you sing.
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 There it is. I can be anything that I want to be. I can be anything that I want to be. We can be anything that we want to be. We can be anything that we want to be. If we don't give up, you know it's true. We can do anything that we want to do. Yeah, we can be anything that we want to be. Yeah, we can do anything that we want to do. Yeah, I can be.
She can be.
She can be.
You can be.
I can be.
He can be.
She can be. Everyone can be. We can be anything that we want to be. Now it's time for so long.
Now it's time for so long.
But we'll sing one more song.
Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know what me and you and my dog Blue, we can do anything that we wanna do.
Do. Yeah, take a bow. Yay, take a bow. All right, so long. See you later. Bye-bye. See you later, so long. See ya. Bye. See you later. The whole characters. And so, bye. See you later. All the characters, bye.
And so SpongeBob, Patrick, his friends, the whole characters, and Alex Bratton put on their big music show and began performing on stage. And they lived happily ever after. The end.
Squawk. That's a very nice story, Patchy. Squawk. Oh, thanks, Potty. And we hope you liked the story, too. Me and Potty have to go. But we hope you enjoyed the music show. Bye-bye. Squawk. Bye. And so that was SpongeBob's big musical adventure. We hope you enjoy singing the songs from Bikini Bottom and to SpongeBob SquarePants. Bye-bye. See you later. Wink.
And now, the special presentation.
Nick Jr. presents.
Okay, everyone. Here comes what you've been waiting for. That you can be anything you want to be. Show!
I can be anything that I want to be. Like the captain of a boat.
Mailbox, don't worry, we'll get you unstuck. Okay, Mailbox, here you go.
I can get on stage for all you folks and make you laugh at all my jokes.
Go, Mailbox, go on.
We can be anything that we want to be. We can be anything that we want to be.
do anything that we wanna do. Yeah, yeah, we'll be anything that we wanna be. Yeah, yeah, we'll do anything that we wanna do.
Junior presents.
Make, makes me move, makes me happy, got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you, get the spirit.
Hey, hey,
hey, hey,
Jubilee Day,
Jubilee Day,
Beep-bop-bay,
ah, Beep-bop-bay,
hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey. I can't say where it comes from, but when you say,
say,
say, more than the notes, you've got to give something from inside you.
Something from inside you.
More than the words, that spirit and soul, make it your own. Here it comes. Now y'all listen to me. Music makes me move, makes me happy, got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you, got the spirit.
Hey, hey,
hey, hey,
a shoobity day,
a shoobity day, yeah.
Beep-bop-bay,
ah, beep-bop-bay.
Hey,
hey, hey, I can't say where it comes from, but when you say,
sing,
sing, you know what? I can't say where to come from, but when you sing, sing, oh, I like this myself. But yeah, I can't say where.